Let us do simple interest now. In simple interest, first of all, what is interest? Interest is the extra money, or you can say the amount of extra money that is to be paid by the borrower to the lender. Now, who is the borrower? Say, for example, I need some money. I need 100 rupees. I ask my friend to lend me 100 rupees. So, I am the borrower because I am borrowing money, and my friend is the lender because she is lending me 100 rupees. So, how much extra money? For example, she tells me that, okay, I am ready to lend you 100 rupees, but in return, whenever you are returning me, you will have to give me back 110 rupees. So, what is the extra amount of money I will be paying her back, or what is she wanting me to pay back is rupees 10. So, 10 rupees is the interest on this. So, next is the principal. The amount of money borrowed or lent. The money that has been borrowed or lent represents the principal. How much money did I borrow from my friend, or how much money did she lent me? She lent me 100 rupees, and so I have borrowed 100 rupees. So 100 rupees represents my principal. Next is the rate of interest. Rate of interest is the percentage of principal. Actually, it is the percentage of principal to be paid every year. Say, for example, I have taken 100 rupees, borrowed 100 rupees from my friend. She tells me that I will be charging 10% interest per year. That means every year I have to pay her back 10% more than the amount of principal that was there. So that is the rate of interest. The next is the time period. For how long did I borrow the money from my friend? Say, for example, I have borrowed it for, say, some days, some years, it could be some months. So, the amount of time I have taken from her, that I will be returning it back to her in, say, 6 months or in 1.5 years. That represents my time period. So, it is the period for which the money will be borrowed or lent. Next is the amount. Now, amount is the total money. Please pay attention. Do not get confused in the principal, interest and amount. Amount is the total amount of money that is to be returned by the borrower to the lender when after the specified time period. For example, I had borrowed 100 rupees from my friend. Now, I will be returning back 110 rupees to her after an year. So, after an year, how much money am I returning back to her? I am returning back 100 plus rupees 10, that is 110. So, 110 rupees is my amount. Out of that, 10 rupees is my interest. What was my principal? 100 was my principal. And what is the rate of interest? 10% is the rate of interest. Clear? So, this was about the simple interest. Now, let us move on to the formulas. For calculating simple formulas, right, we have these simple two formulas, that is, one is for the simple interest, other one is for the amount. The simple interest is equal to the PRT, the product of principal, rate of interest and time period, whole divided with rupees with 100, and the amount is equal to the principal plus the simple interest calculated. So, we will be solving some questions based on these now.